This is Kurt Heisinger, accounting professor at Sierra College and author of Managerial Accounting. This video describes the purpose of the statement of cash flows and why the statement of cash flows was created. So the statement of cash flows is one of the four financial statements, the four components of the financial statements. In financial accounting, we learn about the income statement, the balance sheet, and the statement of owner's equity. Sometimes it's called the statement of retained earnings. And the fourth component is the statement of cash flows. So we're going to be focusing in this lecture on the statement of cash flows and the purpose of it, and of course why it was created. It's actually relatively new. The statement of cash flows provides cash receipt and cash payment information. It tells us where a company gets its cash and where a company spends its cash. And it puts it in three different categories. We talk about that in much more detail in a separate lecture. But for now, what you need to know is that the statement of cash flow provides information about where we get our cash and where we spend our cash for a period of time. And it reconciles, third bullet point here, it reconciles the changes in cash for a period of time. So for example, if a company, let's say, has $20,000 in cash at the beginning of the year and has $30,000 in cash at the end of the year, the statement of cash flows would tell us all about why the cash went up by $10,000, from $20,000 to $30,000. The statement of cash flows was created back in 1987 by the Financial Accounting Standards Board, FASB, as it's known, and it was statement of financial accounting standards, number 95. So it's been a while now since that was created, but it's relatively new relative to the income statement, balance sheet, and statement of owner's equity, which were all required way back in the 30s. So this was something that was created back in 1987, and it was created so that companies would provide information about their cash flows. And the main reason for that was that shareholders, creditors, all those outside stakeholders were interested in what was going on with cash flow. And there was really no statement as part of the financial statements that showed that information. The income statement, remember, is on an accrual basis, so we can't really look at that to see what happened with cash. And the balance sheet, although it has one line item that tells us what happened to cash, it doesn't provide us with any more detail than that. So the statement of cash flows really dives in and tells us exactly what happened with our cash flow for a period of time. And I have a separate lecture that I'll post that describes the components of the statement of cash flows.